will create a job to document the date, which is February 4th, 2023. And can we confirm the date somewhere?
We'd have to go back to the main screen.
Okay, well, we'll do that afterwards. Yep. I was going to stand back.
Calibrated. In place in the back, lock them down.
Okay. And the screen?
It's 2106. There's today's date and time.
Okay. Is there a manufacturer's plate somewhere? Thing is the rack of dies.
Manuals. Also built into the software in the help menu.
And thank you.